in silence.
You okay?
Yeah, I just got the wind knocked out of me.
I'll just lay there for a little while. You don't have to get right up. That was an awesome fall.
Your dog still took, he entered the tunnel.
Are you okay? Check all your parts. If you can be ahead a little further before they come out of the tunnel, it's better.
Okay. Tunnel. Over. Tunnel.
Try that rear cross again. Just go to the far side of the tunnel and put him in and try to get that rear cross. Because you're not getting it because he's spinning. You can put it here.
Tunnel!
Go.
Over.
Slow down, slow down.
Over.
Yes.
Yes.
Good boy.
Yep. Good for you for rewarding it. You just overran it then once you got it because you weren't expecting it to be so smooth. Do it one more time.
Okay.
Just go from the tunnel. That side. You're making, like, perfect training and reward choices today.
It's
stunning.
My toy.
That's exactly how you build more drive for them not letting go.
My gift.
Tunnel.
He's bored.
I'm losing my momentum.
Then just stop. Because we're going to run this a bunch more times because I'm going to add on.